the bee. Once there was a happy-go-lucky raspberry. She played it all summer long. Sometimes she sang songs all day. Other days she danced hours away.
Don't you ever stop playing? When do you work?
Me work? Never. Playing is too much fun. Don't you get tired of working?
Now and then, but winter will be here soon.
Bear, come here. Play a game with me.
Then the grasshopper saw a goose living on the lake. She called to her.
Goose, come here. Come play with me. I know a great dance we can do together.
I have no time to dance. I am just passing through on my way south. I must get there before winter comes.
There's Mole. I'll bet he'll sing a song with me. Mole, I've made a song for moles. Come and sing it with me.
That'll be pleasant, but maybe some other time. I must finish digging my home before the ground is too cold.
Work. No one has time to play.
Soon the days grew cooler, and leaves began to fall from the trees. The grasshopper went to see the ant.
What a beautiful fall day. Come and play in the leaves with me.
I can't play with you. I deserve this cold, long winter.
How can you think of winter on such a fine day? No, you just go ahead and work. I will play and sing a dance, you will miss all the fun.
Soon the fine days were gone, just as the ants had warned. Bitter winds blew through the fallen leaves. The grasshopper did not sing songs anymore. She called back to the ant's home.
Please, ant, give me something to eat. I am cold and hungry.
Why should I help you? Did you help yourself? What did you do all the summer?
I played a singing I danced.
The moral of the fable is get ready to